show this research we've done. We've applied science to the music, genetically modified songs will renew the old tendency of making those homemade ones. From now on, we offer two all zambas made in China. This is the first transgenic song we've done after investing millions. It is quite different from the anterior, but the essence is the same. It's really hard to explain to you. You just have to trust in this. Zamba made in China. It's the samba made in China. Con genes de la de Argentina. La equivalencia sustancial guarantees a equal that samba argentina. Por ser igual, no hay quien formar, aclarar ni etiquetar. Samba made in. One substantial thing: the design is not from the third world. I don't mean to underestimate their skills, but our technology is better. It was so much cheaper, bad a tito to get this zamba made in China. Like to mention the smallest detail that is linked to this invention. We hold a patent to preserve our rights that reward such huge great progress. Don't try to share, copy, nor sing after paying. Just you can hear. Nuestros sambas me bien China, con genes de la de Argentina, con glifosato en cantidad rebosante sonarán. Por ser igual, no hay quien forma aclarar ni etiquetar. Trans and samba.